So this here, just talking to the guy, in 1946 Greyhound bus. He put a Cummins in it and a 9-speed. Gets about 15 miles to the gallon. He's going down to Mazatlan. It's his 9th trip and it takes about $1,500 there and back. The lift is off a CN truck and he just kind of reconfigured it. The lift that they lift the trucks onto the tracks with. The quad. He raised the roof, put the 9-speed rear transmission in and the Cummins, and that's crazy.